How many people know what to look for when you get a condom to make sure that it's a good condom?
Holes.
The thinness. I like how these feel already.
Uh-huh. Feeling loop.
Yeah. Expiration date.
There's a little air pocket in condoms, and if it doesn't have the air pocket, it usually means that it's dried out, which could make it brittle and prone to break. So, two things.